years ago, there came a man who was hated and loved, worshipped and killed. But what was this man all about, and what did he do? What made him different, and why did his name live on too? Just to die, and how did he rise? Why is our system of dating based on one man's death? And why is the world upside down 'cause of one man's life? Yeah. For me to live is Christ, to die is gain. You don't need